Hey everybody, Dave Lerner, welcome. We have a special holiday edition of Venture Studio today. I'm here with the founding partner of FF Venture Capital, John Frankel. John, great to have you on the show.
It's a pleasure to have you here.
You've been at this for over a decade. I'd like to get into some of the portfolio companies and what makes your portfolio special. Can we do that?
Certainly. I'm incredibly proud of the portfolio we've built up. And really excited to give you a sense of how much our portfolio companies are excited to be part of the FF family.
So give us a sense of what they're up to. And
here, let me show you. Here, on my iPhone here, okay. This is the bottlenose team. And as you can see there, what we say FFing.
I'm not sure what that means, but.
Well, look, let me give you another example. These are the guys at LIFA. LIFA, as you know.
They're putting out StreamHub or something,
yeah,
correct?
StreamHub is
okay,
just
let's get
doing,
into that.
StreamHub's doing phenomenal. But hey, look, in the office, they're doing some great FFs.
Okay. All right, I'm seeing some signs being put out by some of the people.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's incredible support from our portfolio company.
Okay, how about your company, Rescale? How are they doing?
Rescale is a little bit in stealth, so there's very little I can really tell you about the company, except for one thing, which is, they have some of the largest FFing gestures that we've seen.
Okay, so
how
I see.
How cool is that?
Okay, so I see the FF. The gesturing. There's a company out west you invested in recently called Adipar. Big data. Tell us a little about
Adipar,
that, please, what they're actually doing. This.
Yeah.
Day.
So Adipar is also on the west coast, in the Bay Area. And they're really trying to address a very difficult problem, some sort of a plumbing problem within financial services. And for instance, both inside and outside their office, these guys are FFing. It's kind of amazing.
Okay, how about, I'm familiar with your company, Parsley.
Yeah.
They have a distributed engineering team.
Absolutely.
I'd like to learn more about that.
Parsley have people in 10 different locations.
Right.
So Google Hangouts is really important for them to manage the team.
Right.
So for instance, when they did their FFing photo, they did it over Google Hangouts. Look at that. I mean, what a great show of support for what we're doing. So OMEC they're based in Israel. And they're into gesture control.
All right.
So when they FF, these guys do it in an analytical way. I mean, how cool is that?
All right, John. This is a cute thing with the FF stuff. This show is about, you know, some of the portfolio companies that you have and what they're up to. How about Interaxon?
So Interaxon, they've had this headband that actually reads your brain waves.
All right, that sounds really interesting. That sounds
cutting edge. In fact, I have a picture of the team here if you'd like to see it.
Sure, let's see it.
Cool.
I think,
so, you know, here's the Interaxon team.
And they do?
They're FFing again.
Okay, all right. Why don't you share with me, I saw another company you have called AppyCouple.
Oh, AppyCouple.
You can tell us what they do.
Yes, AppyCouple is in the wedding space.
Okay.
So, well, these guys, they FF as a whole team with Cupid because they're in the wedding business. How cool is that, man?
That's just great, John. You got the Cupid, you got the FFing, fantastic.
Would you like to talk about ClearPath Immigration?
Okay, ClearPath, I know. Michael Petricelli, I know.
Michael's the president of the company.
Yep.
Tremendous background, incredibly creative, and I have to tell you, that you know, this team has put together some of the best FFing montage we've seen of any of our teams at all.
All right, that's very nice, John. Let me just take that from you. Tell me about the company 500px.
So 500px is a crowdsourced site for some of the most gorgeous pictures you've ever seen.
Right.
Here's a picture that we've had printed. Beautiful print on canvas, $200. 2 foot by 3 foot.
Okay.
Incredible photo. This is one of my favorites.
Yeah, gorgeous, high quality pictures.
Yeah. Do you want to hold this for a second?
Sure, I'll hold that. Thank you.
Yeah, I mean, that's just an amazing photo.
Awesome.
But, you know, and then we have a picture of the team here.
Okay.
And
who is
here's
the team?
And
they are doing what, John?
They're FFing.
Okay. All right. Thank you for having me here. It's good to see you again. I'm just gonna, you know, respectfully close the interview. If this guy here, what does FF mean?
Oh, that's easy. FF stands for.
Sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight. We're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone astray is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. Two-faced, unafraid, the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland. Build a snowman and pretend that he's a circus clown.